Well, good morning. Would you stay with us and let's sing together?
We give you the highest praise. We give you the highest praise.
Sing this together. Praise God in the sanctuary.
You. chasing after us.
This morning, it's good to see you. Before you grab a seat, find somebody you can say hello to, and then go ahead and find your seat. Well, again, welcome and good morning. My name's Levi. I'm the high school pastor here at EAC, and man, it's just great to be together this morning, and you guys showing up a half hour earlier than maybe you're used to. Or maybe you're showing up like a half hour later than you used to if you're like, man, I'm just sleeping in, it's way too early. But welcome to this service. It's new service times this week, so thank you for being here. Thanks for remembering. You guys were on time, which means, you know, you remembered, and so that's really good. Welcome to you this morning. I want to point out a couple things either in your bulletin. Somebody handed one of these to you as you walked in. I want you to know about a couple things that are coming up. You might have noticed M25 is happening today. That's where those big trash cans are all about. People bringing in food, putting in those trash cans. We're not throwing it away. We're actually donating it. That's a great way for us to get it all together. So thank you for participating in M25. Bringing food in to donate to the Wilson Food Shelf. If you forgot about it, or maybe this is the first time you've heard about this, you can stop by the info desk. They'll give you a list of things that the Wilson Food Shelf really needs right now. You can run to the store and bring it back even today if you wanted to. But we do this on a monthly basis. So thank you for participating in that, and make sure to engage in that if you haven't yet already. A couple things coming up this week. First of all, tonight, Student Ministries is happening. High school, we're going to be up here 6 p.m. in the Video Cafe. Middle schoolers down across the street at the gym at 6 p.m. today. So make sure if you're in high school or middle school, you're here. It's going to be awesome. We've been planning for it. We've been planning for you. We want you to be there. Coming up later on this week, this next weekend, next Saturday, a lot of things are happening Friday, Saturday. Ladies, there is a ladies' tea and craft time Friday night, 6 p.m. up in the Video Cafe. We want you to be there. Make sure that you plan for that, a night out with tea and crafts. So make sure you check that out, 6 p.m. Friday night, Video Cafe. Two things happening Saturday morning. Guys, men's breakfast happening this coming Saturday, 8 a.m., down at the community center in 102, there's always like a ton of bacon and food, great fellowship. I mean, the fellowship's good, but guys, we go for the bacon, right? I mean, come on, all that extra stuff is bonus. But yeah, it's going to be a fun time. Make sure you're down there, 102 at 8 a.m. This Saturday morning. Also happening Saturday morning down in the gym, also in the community center, The Well is starting. If you were here last week, you heard from Bree Joy. She is really excited for this ministry. We all are really excited for this. It's really a health and wellness and fitness ministry, man. It's going to be an awesome time. So check that out. There is an insert in your bulletin with more information. If you're wondering about that, it looks like this. It says The Well on it. So make sure you check that out today. Plan for it next Saturday morning at 8:30. It's going to be a blast. So make sure you're there. All kinds of stuff happening in the life of the church. Check it out in your bulletin today and get involved in so many different ministries that are happening and many different ways for you to serve. So check that out today before you leave. Make sure you get signed up for something, because it'd be awesome to have you. Put it on your calendar. All right, this morning we're going to continue in worship by singing a little bit. So would you stand in this room in the Video Cafe, and let's continue this morning.
Thank you. I have seen it, my
You unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, until all my fears are gone.
Come on, let's sing it out.
I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Love has called my name. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. I'm no longer a slave. Child of God, I am.
Stand amazed in your presence, knowing that you surround us, that you've liberated us, that we are free from the bondage of sin and shame. And we're free because of you, because of your victory over sin and the grave. God, we give you all the praise, knowing that you're with us in every season, in every hour. God, we can depend on you. I pray that we would hold on to you in these moments. In every moment, in Jesus' name we pray, amen. Go ahead and grab a seat.